AIDS.
Bye. Good morning, Mr. Bannum.
Morning.
Welcome to Race to the Beach.
This is the video of the
morning.
Track.
Nice to see you.
Thank you.
Oh, we got Elliot Russell Young coming in. Driving car. This is gold right here.
Go!
Shut up.
Okay.
George McKenna arriving.
Mike Wazowski dies in Infinity War. I'm not sure.
Do you know how he dies?
Just spoil it. Mike Wazowski.
Do you know how he dies?
He hangs himself.
No, he gets prostate cancer from Optimus Prime. Right.
He gets stabbed in the other eye.
How would Mike Wazowski hang himself? Give us a quote. About what's your opinion on...
Can I not, because I hate my own voice?
No.
My two favourite ones are the two West Country ladies.
I didn't form any emotional attachment to anyone.
Wait, are they always the same ladies?
That's how I live my life.
Yeah, it's the same people.
Oh, right.
I think they probably
find
try
more
change
people.
It for a series.
Give us a quote. What's your opinion on banana milkshake specifically? Isn't it weird how synthetic banana doesn't taste like banana?
I don't know, I never eat bananas.
Wow. How do you get your potassium intake?
I have no idea. I don't know what even in potassium means.
You need potassium. Hey, Helena, this is for the official video.
Okay.
Hey, Nick.
Oh, no.
Hi.
Are you Arab?
Hey.
What's the situation? We got three dead and a whole lot of, assault.
A whole lot of assault.
What's your opinion on Elliot Russell Young?
Nice guy, who said that?
You. Okay. Three, two, one, go! Yeah! I said it!
Oh yeah, that's right, GCSE.
Elliot Russell Young, the NYPD.
Detective.
Is it?
I'll get at the front. Skip.
More like dictator.
Is it mass at midnight?
Confess something.
Mass is normally at 10:00.
I once ate the plasticky thing on the outside of a pepperoni just to see if that would happen.
We're not surprised.
No, we're not surprised.
I did that yesterday. And here we have. Is that The Rock? Is that Dwayne The Rock Johnson? Oh no, it's Nick and Dad.
Well, that was a good one.
What's the weirdest thing you've ever seen, Newman?
Gotta be honest, probably you. Was it you flossing?
No.
No, who was it that was flossing? Like, went to
I don't floss, these bad boys are decaying.
No, not you.
Welcome to our new segment called Ask Elliot. We're going to ask Elliot questions, okay? So you have a question for Elliot?
Yeah. Why do you keep wearing that fur coat? I mean, it's nice, but like, why do you wear it?
Well, I put in so many hours making it. Like, you won't believe how many it takes to make an entire coat.
Now, do you see like that?
Especially when you're stealing them. Ask another question.
I'm already pretty aroused.
It's not a question, that's a statement.
Are you aroused?
Yeah.
Alright, okay. KP, are you aroused?
Constantly.
Okay. What are you aroused by?
Prime source of arousal.
Yeah. Prime source of arousal?
Yeah, how do you get aroused? What arouses you?
Well, it's a two-step process. This is a scream. Come on, Zach. Are there any wolves? I smell one!
You're smelling yourself.
So we have the wild
Elliot.
Obviously, he always has to have his Capri Sun by his side to keep him hydrated.
And
a speaker to attract attention to him.
Anymore.
Please
come
in singing, that's going to be so funny.
We can skim them. What's the what's a male camel toe called? I think it's called that.
Yeah, we're in a roundabout right now.
I just had my run, which wasn't fun.
Oh, you did it.
Shut up.
That was a compliment.
Here we have
Amy
McGeoch, survivor of
a bike crash.
Yeah, she killed four people. That was mental. How are you feeling?
Great.
That's
these are tears of joy.
That's intimidating witnesses. What did you say?
I was behind the scene. It was tense.
What about you?
The bike was wrecked.
What did you see at the crash?
A madman came and ploughed into Amy, basically.
Luckily, officers were on the scene. What happened? What's the report? We're cordoning it off?
Go away.
I saw Amy literally just deck this cyclist. It was sick.
What did you see of the crash?
Okay, that's really close, but I saw it happen. Like,
what did you see? That's enough out of you. What did you see of the crash?
I just saw them on the floor, basically.
Wow.
Yeah.
Blood everywhere.
Like two.
Four deaths. What about you?
I saw him flip in the air and then on the floor.
It was horrific. I'm pretty sure someone died. Three people died.
I had four.
Four.
You're a liar?
No, I'm not a liar. I think you're a liar.
You're lying to me.
I'm pretty sure
you're
six,
lying to me, Ewan.
Six people died.
Take your glasses off and face me like a mat. What the
you
heck?
Fucking you fucking. You what, mate?
Ah! You're bleeding!
Gosh darn.
Silas, you look at me like I'm a joke.
You're
you look
a
at
joke.
Me the same way. You look at me the same way my parents do. What's happening?
Here.
So, Nick, why can't I feel anything emotionally?
Is that your name?
Yes.
Am I pronouncing it right?
Yeah.
Sophie.
Yeah.
Sophie.
Yeah. Sophie.
What's it?
Sophie.
One more time?
Sophie.
Sophie. Sophie. Sophie. Sophie. Okay, Sophia. Do you support drone bombing in Syria?
Yeah.
No.
Ah, good one.
Why do you?
Please leave me alone. Please stop. No.
We won the race.
Woo!
Yeah, we won.
Yeah. Have you had your five a day?
Oh my god, no, I haven't.
What, five sweets?
How many have you had?
I've had like six.
How many of your five a day have
oh,
you
I've
had?
I've had an apple.
Six.
What
six
did you have? Lister,
okay,
I don't believe you.
I had an apple, banana, orange, smoothie, and oh. Something else.
I feel like we've only had four.
That was like
just
breakfast.
Have you had your five a day?
Yes.
Good. What do you have to say on bike safety?
Always wear a helmet.
Don't cycle, it's just get in a car. I mean, like, don't drink and cycle. What?
Well, that's fine, no, drinking and cycling, like, it can be quite funny, but as long as you just don't get hit.
Hey! Beans! Tell me about beans!
Beans!
Tell me about beans!
What? They're round.
Beans!
They're round, they come in pod things.
Yeah.
No, those are peas!
Oh my god!
The naked man!
Here we are, in the idyllic Haley Island, on the last stretch. And I'm being beaten by a 9-year-old girl. And I said, ha! Look at these slackers walking. And the scum they are. Ah, on the train. Ah. Shit, there's a train coming. Shit. Ah. This crew has arrived. We've finally arrived. The Pacific Ocean. So close, you can almost see it. Home.